Color enhancements improve the clarity of text and graphics, providing easier viewing and reduced eye strain. The color enhancement options consist of a variety of filter effects that adjust color, contrast, and brightness. You can choose from preset color schemes or create your own custom color settings. The color enhancement options are enabled and set using the color split button control located on the magnifier toolbar tab. The top portion of this control toggles the color enhancements on and off, while the bottom portion opens the color menu. To toggle the color enhancements on and off, do one of the following. On the magnifier toolbar tab, select the color button.
Color, split button, collapse not checked. Color enhancements enabled. Color enhancements disabled. Magnifier, text.
Or press the color enhancements toggle keystroke, caps lock C.
Color enhancements enabled, checked. Color enhancements disabled.
To choose a preset color scheme, on the magnifier toolbar tab, click the arrow next to color, and in the color menu, choose scheme submenu. In the scheme submenu, choose the desired color scheme.
Color, button, checked, menu, normal checked. Scheme submenu. 1. Invert brightness. 2. Invert colors. 3. Yellow on black. Leaving menus. Color split button checked. Menu, normal. Color enhancements disabled. Screen enhancements, group. Fusion Professional, title bar.
To create a custom color scheme, on the magnifier toolbar tab, click the arrow next to color. In the color menu, choose settings.
Color menu. Settings. Leaving menus. Screen enhancement settings dialog. Normal radio button checked. 1 of 3.
The screen enhancement settings dialog box opens with the color tab displayed. Choose custom.
Scheme colon custom dot 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 radio button checked. 3 of 3.
Adjust the custom settings as desired and click OK. I'll press tab to move through the controls.
Apply color enhancements to combo box, zoom window and background, 3 of 3. Brightness left right slider, 50%.
Adjust your brightness and contrast here.
Restore normal settings button. Contrast left right slider, 50%. Effect combo box, none, 1 of 6.
Here you have several different choices. I'll press down arrow.
Invert brightness, 2 of 6. Invert colors, 3 of 6. Dyed, 4 of 6. 2 dash color, 5 of 6.
Notice the settings changed here for the 2 color where you have foreground color.
Foreground color combo box, black, 6 of 8.
And background color.
Background color combo box, white, 7 of 9.
In essence, just go through and choose the different enhancement colors and brightness and contrast or effects that you might need. You can also do the same thing for the pointer. I'll press control page down.
Pointer page, pointer enhancement, scheme colon, radio button checked, 2 of 3.
Right now it's set to large yellow on my computer, but if I down arrow to custom.
Custom dot 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 radio button checked, 3 of 3.
I now have custom settings available for the pointer locator, and colors and thicknesses and things like that. Let's take just a quick look at the cursor page.
Cursor page, cursor enhancement, scheme colon, radio button checked, 2 of 3.
I'll press down arrow for custom.
Custom dot 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 radio button checked, 3 of 3.
Here we have different choices for the type of cursor locator. The default is wedges, color blue, and you have transparency, and also settings for how often or how long you want the cursor displayed, and so on. Let's take a look at the focus enhancements as well. Control page down.
Focus page, focus enhancement, scheme colon, radio button checked, 2 of 3.
And I'll press down arrow for custom.
Custom dot 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 radio button checked, 3 of 3.
And now I can change things like the focus locator, which is set to frame by default.
Tight combo box, frame.
And I can choose transparency, margins, the different color and thickness settings that I desire. And for now, I'm just going to press escape to get out of this.
Escape, tight combo box, frame, 3 of 3, Fusion Professional, magnifier tab, screen enhancements, color split button.
Once you've clicked OK and acknowledged the settings that you wanted, don't forget to save the settings before closing Fusion. To save the settings in Fusion, go to the Fusion menu by pressing Alt-F.
Alt-F, menu, command keys.
Press C for Configuration submenu.
C, Configuration submenu, Save as Default.
And press Enter right there on Save as Default. I'm not going to do that because I don't want to change my settings at the moment, but that's how you do it. And for now, I'll just press Escape.
Escape.